Groom speeches have a few traditions that I'd like to observe today. The first of which is that periodically I'll be saying the phrase, "My wife and I."
Better than that,
so next time, just watch out for it, pay attention, and
we'll
try and get a better one.
What day is it? Ending what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
I can't believe this is your wedding day. You know, it just seems like yesterday that you went off to school for the first day and blazer down to your knees, and here you are in the blink of an eye, a beautiful and talented and kind young lady.
It's burning, I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and that's you and me and all other people.
The next one came with instructions to be read in Aberdeen accent, but unfortunately my accents are about as good as, I don't know, holding a ring, so I've
as a token of the solemn declarations you have just made, you will now exchange rings. Wedding rings symbolise the idea of a relationship which is complete and without end, and provides a visible sign of your commitment and love for each other.
'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Is it ending what month? This clock never seems so light.
To bride and groom, the new Mr. and Mrs. James and Claire Sidgwick.